guys, this is what I'm doing. I'm out of intensity and welcome back to my channel. So I decided to do something really random today just because I've been cleaning out a bunch of stuff and I've been getting rid of a lot of junk, keeping things that I may have not seen for like the past 5 years, and I was like, boom, there it is. So a lot of the stuff that I've been finding are just like very nostalgic, and one thing I'm about to throw out, but I was like, you know what, why not make a video on it, because this is probably going to be very entertaining, at least for me, to see what I have in here. So I actually found my old sketchbook, and I'm pretty sure there are some cringy things in here, so this will probably be some kind of cringy video. At least in art, in the form of art, it would be very cringy. I don't know how to draw, just FYI. I'm a horrible artist. I cannot draw for my life. If there were like some kind of life-threatening thing where I had to draw in order to survive, I'm doomed. So I can't draw, and I'm pretty sure everything in this book was traced from like the manga or something, so I definitely do not take credit for any of the artwork that I have in here, because none of it is mine. It was all traced probably, or just like copied. I definitely am not an artist in any way, but I don't know what's in here. But let's take a look. I'm very, very like curious to see what I drew, because I know I removed some pages. So I'm like, what's left in here? Anyway, this is my book, and I hope you guys enjoy just looking at my failures of drawings. Okay, so first off, okay, there's like nothing here. The first page is empty. I know I have a lot of empty pages, but this is, oh, actually no, there's a sun. That's the only thing I drew, so that's a skip. Moving on. Oh, you know what? I think I need my glasses for this because I can't see. Wow. Okay. Oh, hello. I'm trying to figure out who this is. I think that this is Taya from Naruto. So probably a lot of this book, you know, is going to contain a lot of Naruto characters. But, you know, overall, she doesn't look that bad, right? I mean, she has one shoe on and one really long sock, but honestly, it's not that bad. I don't know what I was trying to refer to when I was actually drawing this picture. The shading is awful, but honestly, it's not too bad. And her face, her eyes, where? What happened to her eyes? I remember Taya being kind of cuter than that. Like, whoa. What is she holding in her arm? Her arm has just, like, became her weapon. It looks like she's holding a boomerang. Like, what is that? She looks like, you know, in Parasite, the Maxim, how the hand, you know what I'm talking about? That's what she looks like. Wow. If this is any, like, a clue of how the rest of the sketchbook is gonna be, I'm doomed. This is horrible. Oh. Wow. Sabaku no Gara. I was a really big fan of Naruto as, you know, I don't know what age I was, but back then I was a really huge fan of Naruto, and I still really enjoy it. I actually just watched some of the movies last month. Don't hate me for that. I know some people get kind of like touchy when it comes to Naruto, like, but anyway, wow. Kazekage Gaara. Okay, I really love Gaara. He's a character that I actually really related to. I wouldn't say I relate to him now, but I used to relate to him. This picture's not that bad, though. I don't know who I copied this from, or if maybe it's from the manga. I don't know where I traced it from, but I'll be glad to tell you that my kanji skills have not gotten any better since this time I drew this, honestly. My kanji is so bad, and to see it look horrible in this picture, I'm not surprised. Wow. I didn't even attempt the eyes. I was like, you know what? I just give up. It's funny because I have a lot of other like pages scattered around my room of like times when I've drawn eyes, and most of them look like Gaara's eyes. So I don't know why I just gave up doing it here. I was like, you know what? It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. So, wow. Ruler of Sand. Hero. I love Gaara. Gaara is one of my favorite characters in Naruto, and unfortunately he got like the worst hairstyle in Boruto, like no, but he is definitely one of the coolest characters in the series in my opinion. That's why I drew him. And of course my signature Arisa, because you know, that's how it was back then. Oh, whoa, I really loved
Village of the Sand back then. So Temari. Oh my god, I love Temari. But anyway, this is so bad. This is awful. You know, everything kind of looks okay in terms of everything else except her face. But her face, girl, what happened to you?
This is not the Temari that I know. Temari is so tough and cool, and I love her. She is definitely a really awesome character, and this just makes her look very unawesome.
She looks too sweet. She's not so sweet. Oh, wow.
I think I really love Temari because, you know, I love Shikatema, you know, because that's one of my OTPs from Naruto, like I said.
I used to be heavy into Naruto, so I used to love their pairing, and I was glad that they actually ended up together. I was like, yes, good, this is how it's supposed to be. So I really just loved Temari because of her attitude and just her fan and just being so awesome. And honestly, I never really liked Shikamaru too much. Like when I first started watching the series, but as I got older, I grew to appreciate Shikamaru because I'm like, geez, I am Shikamaru. Like, as an adult, I think I turned into Shikamaru. So it's really interesting. But anyway, this is awful. And I don't know what I drew around. Is that like bubbles? Like, she doesn't even command water. Why would I draw bubbles? Like, it makes no sense. And that was my background, but this is pretty awful. Whoa, now this. This is more like the Temari that I know. Okay. Honestly, no eyes. No eyes. But in terms of everything else, oh.
She looks like she has like turkey legs.
What was I drawing? She has one leg where you could see, you know, her leg and the sock thing. Like, that's cool. But then, what is this? Does she have like three legs? It looks like those two could be her legs. And then I don't even know what I did. I don't know. This, I guess, is one leg. That's the other one. I'm telling you, I cannot draw for my life. The top half isn't that bad, though. But the rest is awful. Why did I do that to my girl, Temari? Oh, this is awful.
Who is Tsubasa no Yume? Why did I sign this Tsubasa no Yume?
Who is that? Obviously, it's me, because it's my handwriting, but what was I thinking?
Tsubasa no Yume. Wow. This book just gets more and more of a, like, a disappointment as I flip through it. It just gets worse and worse.
Wow. So honestly, no, you know what it looks like? It looks like a chicken leg, like dipped in gravy or something. Like, what are those lines? I made her look so weird. Whether, I don't know what I was following when I was like doing this, but what? Where and how did I don't even know. I don't even know. Oh.
Sasuke.
This actually is pretty bad. You know, I can't deny it. This is pretty bad. I think the shading is where it's like the worst. Like, the shading is in the worst places, does not look right, and I labeled it Wanderer. That was the title of this drawing. Wanderer. I like that. It makes him seem mysterious and how he wandered off. Not really. It was to his own accord. But still.
Well, once again, Tsubasa no Yume. Who is that? Who is that? And I'm so glad that I stopped calling myself that, because if I still did that, wow.
And the thing, the Konoha symbol, what is that? That looks like a acorn or something. That does not look anything like what it looks like. What is that?
I really hate this picture. This is a cursed image right here.
Oh.
Yondaime.
And baby Naruto. Oh, how cute! And the best part of it is, they both don't have eyes! They kind of, look, Naruto has his eyes closed, so that kind of counts, but... Wow, Minato.
Wow. Honestly, the shading doesn't look that bad here. Nor does the hair. It actually doesn't look that bad. So, father and son. It's a very nice portrait. Definitely unfinished.
One arm is done, one arm is not. Like, what is the deal with that? And Naruto's fingers, they look like potatoes. Like, why are they so huge? Like, I don't know.
You know, the hair isn't that bad, though. The hair isn't bad. Everything else, you know, is not that good.
But this is definitely one of the better ones.
See, I have some blanks and some random doodle pages. Oh,
I don't know what this is. Who are these people? Why are they here? Looks familiar. Looks like Frankenstein.
How does that look anything like Frankenstein?
Who are these people? I don't even know who these people are.
Was I making like my own story? Maybe I was in this process of making my own manga or something. I don't know what I was doing back then.
I don't even know who these people are now. But honestly, their shirt says ugly and scary. So I guess that's their names. I don't know. Maybe I was coming up with a story, but it looks horrible. So we're not going to get into that because I don't even know the story. But anyway, Birdie, I don't know who this is. This is disturbing. I think I had Kirby in mind because I could see the stars in this character's eyes. Can't you? But otherwise, this is Birdie. I don't know who that is. It kind of looks like I was kind of drawing myself. And another Naruto drawing. It's called Messed Up. I don't know if I titled this Messed Up because Zabuza was messed up, or if I actually just messed up this photo or this drawing. Because it could have been both, honestly. No eyes, but everything else, you could tell that it's Zabuza. You know, aside, if I didn't put the nose here, this would be a very confused drawing. Yeah, he would be like, well, where's the face? Like, where are the eyes? Where's the nose? Like, if I didn't have that bump here, you probably would not be able to tell what this picture is of. So, I'm glad that I at least drew the nose. But this looks horrible. I mean, it's not too bad, but it's really undetailed and just not that great. What else do I have in here? Oh, there he is. From Naruto! I put, it's Kimi-chan. I was obsessed with Chan back then. That was a long time ago. Long time ago.
So I wrote, it's Kimi-chan. This is Kimimoto. I really loved Kimimoto because, come on, if this isn't more metal, I'm sorry. This guy pulls his spine out of his back and fights you with his spine! Come on! If that isn't hardcore, then I don't know what is.
Honestly, I got really, like, a lot of respect for this dude. I mean, come on.
He pulls out his own spine and fights you with it. I still really like Kimimoto. I think he's a really cool character. Kimimoto, Cursed Seal, level 2. Wow, that was a good fight. This was against Rock Lee, I think? I don't remember. It's been quite a while. But I think it was Rock Lee, because I remember the Drunken Fist. I remember that fight. That was a good one.
I just saw what I have in the last page of this, and I don't even want to go there. I'm like, no, let's not do that. This isn't a drawing. Like, it's not a sketch of mine. I don't know why I drew out that drawing. I don't know why I said it like that. I printed this out for the computer. My Sasusaku. I don't know why. This is a random photo. Like, where did this even come from? But anyway. This picture looks so angsty. But he's like, I must go. And she's like, why? Why does he have to go? And, oh, I remember as, like, whatever age I was so happy. Well, no, I was so sad. Sorry. I was happy to see him leave. I was like, no, don't separate my pairing. No. But anyway, that was my artwork from years ago when it was definitely cringy. And what happened to mine? What happened to everybody's eyes? And tell me about shoe. Why does she have one shoe and one sock? I don't understand. What did I do? So I'm definitely not an artist. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this really silly, quick little video. It was really random, I know, but I just didn't want to get rid of this art book without showing you guys first, you know, what I had inside there. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching today. So I appreciate it. Please like, share, or subscribe if you enjoy this video, and I will see you guys next time.